to the stage for the second year in a row, Blue Steel. Members are James, Leo, Nick, Sebastian, and Yukio.
'70s and '80s to the '90s, I saw a major shift from basic pop music to music with a message. These boys talking about how sensitive they are and their feelings created music that every teenage boy could relate to. Really talked about their sensitivity, but their contemporaries in sync really could let off some steam through their vocals. Rolled around, yeah. Disney created a family powerhouse trio with the Jonas Brothers. Yeah. Those guys could friggin' sing.
Yeah.
One Direction could do everything that the other boy bands could do, but just better, because they have great hearts.